Hello and welcome to the channel. In this video, we have the Case International 2388 Axial Flow Combine Harvester working its way through a field of spring barley with the 6.1 meter wide Case 1030 header. Manufactured between 1998 and 2002, its six-cylinder turbocharged Cummins engine produces a maximum of 325 horsepower and features a three-speed hydrostatic transmission. With a 7,400 litre grain tank capacity, an unloading speed of 66 litres of grain a second, and a 680 litre fuel tank, this combine can harvest large fields whilst rarely needing to stop. The barley harvested in this field will be put through a grain dryer to lower its moisture content, and then sold as malting barley for use in making whiskey. A big thank you to Ian for letting me film this, and thank you for watching. Cheers.